What's happening, Foxy Mamas and Cat Daddies? It's the Blaxploitation Fanatic with another episode of Blaxploitation Beauties, where we bring you some of the finest, foxiest females from the Blaxploitation era. And today, we are talking about Diane Sommerfield. Diane didn't appear in nearly as many Blaxploitation films as we would have liked. Her Blaxploitation filmography consists of middle-of-the-road joints like Blackjack and The Black Godfather, and a minor role in Hitman with Bernie Casey. She did some other movies and quite a bit of TV work, but appears to have left the entertainment industry in 1986. Sadly, she's another sister who died too early, passing away in 2001 at the age of 51. But nevertheless, she earns a spot in our chronicles as a true Blaxploitation beauty. And if you want to see more like this, be sure to check out some of the other Blaxploitation beauties we cover. You can also check out our Blaxploitation Brothers series, where we bring you some of the hippest, coolest cats from the Blaxploitation era.